Hello, good day. My name is Jonathan Ramirez. I'm studying university. This video is for the class English 5. I'm studying engineering in mechatronic. Okay, in this video, I will talk about some types of sensors. The sensors are occupation in several places or systems, as in the doors of supermarket, and cars, computers, cell phones, etc. But its greatest occupation is in industries. Their cost can be very high, depending on which sensor. Okay, let's start. A spirit sensor is the sensor piezoelectric. It's a device that uses the effect piezoelectric to measure acceleration, tension, and force, transforming the reading in electrical signals. This has applications in touch screens, vibration sensors, scales, and in different systems. As a second sensor is the sensor of color. This is a module of color sensor for Arduino. This sensor emits light, red, green, and blue on the objects to be analyzed, calculate the coordinates chromatic from the radiation reflected and compare. Has very common applications in the ambit of settings of coloring impressions, control systems, toys, and video games, among others. The other sensor is the sensor ultrasonic. This is a model of ultrasonic sensor. It relays a sound with a high frequency and calculates the time of return. Has an operation similar to that of a bat. They are very used in measurement systems to determine the distance of a given object. Has in the cars or machine of high calibration. Has four sensor under the sensor LM35 that uses measure temperature and module of temperature and humidity sensor for Arduino. They are the base that transfer the temperature change and change of electrical signals that are processed by equipment, electrical or electronic, as a microcontroller. These have great application in industries, great homes, and in different automation systems to maintain the control of temperature and humidity in a process. Sensor is the sensor capacity. It has a wide field of application. For the detection proximity of an object, it is possible to detect any type of material as object conductors or tone conductors. These sensors are very busy in industries for the detection of materials and counting time. And the latest sensor is the photoresist. It is a sensor analog signal that is its main function is the increase and reduction of resistance based on the light you perceive. When the photoresistor is not exposed to light, to light radiations, the electrons are firmly unit in the atoms that make it up. But when about it inside radiation light, this energy relates electrons with which the material becomes more conductive. That is all. Thanks for your attention. Good day.